In this video, we'll be reviewing the setup for documentation and recording on a 2630 display in a combine. To start your setup, go to the bottom right corner to your main menu and then to the GS3 page. From here, you'll find the resources page on the right hand side where you can select your client, farm, and field. Under the task menu, make sure you select harvest. Now continue to the document page on the right hand side. If you have any documentation tabs other than harvest or new, make sure that you remove them. Under your harvest tab, go to your harvest settings and confirm that your crop type and variety are both correct. All other information under the documentation tab is optional and won't affect your recording. Once this information is entered, you can see your field and crop totals on the right-hand side under the totals page. In fields where you've recorded a boundary, you'll also be able to see the remaining acres left to be harvested. If you're having issues with your recording, you can go to the diagnostics page on the right-hand side and select recording from the drop-down menu. Here, you should see harvest with a yes beside it. If you see anything other than yes, you should go back to your document page and confirm that all the information has been entered properly. At this point, your recording should start and stop automatically when your header passes the height threshold. To change this, go to your main menu in the bottom right and go to Combine. On the right-hand side, you'll find Header Setup, and this is where you can change your recording stop height. The recording stop height will be shown as a percentage of the overall header height range. You can then jump back to your home page to start combining. This data can then be added to your John Deere Operations Center account using a USB or wirelessly through an MTG. Here we can use the Field Analyzer tool to see yield maps and field totals. We can also compare with other operational maps to see what factors may have influenced our yields.